The old saying is you dress for success. Nothing says success more than your smile. 80% of the people look at a patient's teeth before they look at their eyes. So if I can change that, it will do really miracles in their life as far as self-worth, self-acknowledgement. I'm Dr. David Wilhelm. Welcome to Newport Dental Arts.
One of the unusual aspects of this office is the library. The environment of the office creates a home feeling. They feel at home. I can't tell you the number of patients that have said, I feel like we're walking into a home. The books in the library are primarily my interest, which are amazing books about the battleships of World War II, which I'm fascinated by, flying, which I'm fascinated by, cooking, traveling, people, that's who I am. And I wanted to make them feel comfortable at home, but I wanted them to know something about me. Feedback I get from patients when they see the library is, are you open on weekends? And can we check out books? Which they do.
I'm Dr. David Wilhelm. Welcome to Newport Dental Arts.